Hi guys, I'm Chiquitita Cosplay and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make Asuka's cosplay, as you can see that I'm wearing. So if you'd like to learn how to make it step by step, keep watching! Now to start first, we're going to need to take some measurements, and what you need is a measuring tape and a friend to help you get into those difficult places. First we're going to start with measuring ourselves, and for this you will need measuring tape and a friend to help you out. So first of all, start by measuring your waist. Now your waist is the smallest bit that goes around you, so not your hip, this bit here. So many people get confused, so put it right round and we measure like so. Now you don't want to measure too tightly or too loosely, just about a finger width under the measuring tape so it fits snug but not too tightly. Now next we're going to measure the length of the skirt, and I know that the uniform on the anime and manga tends to come a little bit over the knee. So we're measuring from our waist again, because that's where the skirt's going to start, and then wherever you want to have it. Now these are the measurements that you'll need your friend to help you. I'm gonna pretend this is me and I'm a friend. Hello! So yeah, the measurements are from the back. So first would be your across back, which is where your armpit or under your armpit starts, so from here. So you would measure from here to here. Then you want to measure from your waist up to your shoulder, or the middle of your shoulder, so like so. Then taking the tape measure round, you want to measure from the middle of your shoulder again to your waist, but at the front, and that's going to be the measurements for the strap. So yeah, that's how you take the measurements. Now you're going to need about a meter and a half of fabric. This is my fabric, as you can see. So I'm going to make my skirt 18 inches long, like I said. And I'm going to measure 18 inches, which is up to here. And then I'm going to cut it, so I'm basically left with a long rectangular piece. So I'm going to do that now and show you guys. So this is my long piece of fabric. As you can see, it's a big rectangle, and this is the length of my skirt. So this bit here is 18 inches long, and it also includes the fold over, so the hemming of the skirt. So technically my skirt will be about 17 inches long. Now, first of all, we're going to fold the fabric in half so we can find the middle. There you go.